may be wondering why I'm wearing a Christmas jumper, and no, I'm not one of those people that like to wear Christmas jumpers in November. It is because I am working on Christmassy things for December, and to get them released in December I have to soft start early, which is now. So this is for a project, a group that I'm a part of, so you'll see this soon. So I thought I'd talk about my plans for December. Now, I know we've still got a bit of November left. I'll be uploading a dance today and a couple more, sort of similar, probably to the same people, which is Real Girls Project. But for December, on December 1st, hopefully, Flussy Girls, which I'm a part of, are going to re-release Christmas Song. Now, originally this was done by myself, Natalie and Yaima, so it was called Naya Ho Christmas Song. And we decided to redo it because we all have better quality cameras and microphones now, so we're hoping to redo that. Well, we have redone it. And we've also redone a dance, so the dance should be released a little bit later on, but we can't wait for you to see it, so make sure you subscribe to Flussy Girls to keep an eye on that. And on my channel, a few days later, I'll be uploading my cover to EXO Miracles in December, which I think is what it's called. Sorry if I got that wrong. Because I looked through so many songs. I've listened to so many different Korean and Japanese Christmas songs that, anyway, this is the one that stood out to me. I fell in love with it. I've listened to it a million times. And I'm going to be uploading that as an MV style, but I will be singing it. There's no sort of dance to it, so that this will be singing. And I know I don't really do much singing on my channel, but I'm trying to get into it a bit more and trying to improve. So this will be to the Korean version. I'm also going to be uploading a special cover a week later to a different language. Now, I found lyrics to loads of different languages. I'm just going to decide which ones, like English and Japanese and whatever else. So, yeah. I do apologise about the hair. It doesn't really play ball when I don't like strain it and like curl it round like a proper bob. It just gets awfully. Anyway, in between that is my birthday. It's on the 9th of December. Yay! And I'm turning 21. I don't know whether it's that way or that way, but whichever way it is, just yeah. And hopefully this is something I've done with a few of my friends from different groups that I am a part of. We'll be doing a cover to SNSD Into the New World which is the English version. So we'll be singing that, and it'll be an MV style, so we'll be doing a bit of singing, a bit of dancing, a bit of MVing. Yeah. I don't have scheduled posts because unfortunately my channel got a strike, which will not be lifted till the 30th of December, because I constantly uploaded the same video again and again because the stupid black borders were there and I wanted to get rid of them. And apparently if you upload a video more than 4 times or something, it's just like, no, we will not accept that. I don't know why I went into a different accent, but yes, that's what YouTube sounds like in my head. So unfortunately I don't know when it'll be uploaded on the 9th of December, but hopefully it will be at some point. It'll be the morning somewhere in the world. Anyway, after that I will be hopefully doing a cover to, is it I Turn No Lonely Christmas? I don't know, it's a cute song and I should really have remembered these names before I start this video. Anyway, I've already done this video like 10 times, so I'm just gonna keep on going. So that's a cute song, and I've always wanted to do it, I just never have got around to doing it, because by the time I sort of learn it, it's like the 20th of December, I'm like, yeah, I can't upload this now. But hopefully I'm gonna upload that probably around the 12th of December, 13th, I don't know yet. Because I'll be extremely busy, unfortunately, at uni, because it's my third year and I'll be in the lab a lot, just crying that my experiment has not worked again, probably. But I will be doing that. Hopefully I'll be doing another cover to an English song, so I'm not sure yet which one. I do really like Grown Up Christmas List, that has been my favourite song forever. I uploaded it about 5-6 years ago, but it got a lot of dislikes, so it does not exist anymore. Even I don't have the original copy, unfortunately, because the laptop it was on sort of just combusted. Yeah, we'll go with that one. And then on the 20th of December, Crystal Rose, which you can find by searching Kira Kira Project, will be uploading Flower Water, which I am a part of. I sing some little parts in there. And that'll be uploaded on the 20th of December, the music video. The music is already out, so you can get that on Bandcamp. I'll leave some links in here so you can find everything that you need. And then, yeah, then it'll be nearly Christmas, so I probably won't be doing much then. I will probably halt Christmassy themed videos for a while. But fear not, my fellow YouTubies. I don't know. I will be trying a Vlogmas this year, because when I first started off my channel, I actually did vlogs more than dances. So on my second channel, Holly One Heart 2, which again I'll link, or you can just search it, or I'll go on my channel and you'll find it there somewhere. So I'm gonna do that from hopefully the 1st of December to the 24th. We will see. You'll probably just see me crying in the lab a lot, because that's basically what I'm spending the first 2 weeks of December doing. But yeah, I will try and do that on my second channel and try and upload them every day. So we'll see. And then it'll be Christmas! Yay! And for those of you who don't celebrate Christmas, it'll be December 25th! Yeah! Okay, I do like Christmas. I'm gonna finish off with a little song. I do actually have another one. Wait. Are you ready for this? Okay. Yes, they are both the same song, but slightly different. This has a penguin, a snowman, a dog, and this is the cutest thing ever. It's a reindeer with a sack of penguins. Okay, I've talked for so long. My battery hasn't charged yet, so I can't do any dances. How annoying. Anyway, bye! See you at Christmas! Well, I'll see you before that, but for this video, if you're wanting Christmassy stuff, you will see me in December. But if not, I'll be here again soon. Au revoir! Mon petit pois! Yeah, I just called you little peas. No, not little peas, just peas. Yeah, it sounds like little things, because I'm just going to stop talking.